Amazing! Croft has entered a burial chamber that has not been disturbed in millennia. Strange beasts cross up. Our hero could shoot a fly of a cart at 100 paces. Deadly accurate, for the most part. Forbidden tomb calls out. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. I'll have to do better. The floor gives way. Lara tumbles into the darkness. Test of skill. Our hero will need a bullseye to weigh down that basket. She discovers a strange set of hieroglyphs. Clues to the forbidden tomb, perhaps? Huh. The treasure is revealed. Now for the real treasure in the Forbidden Tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. The King's Guard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. Almost there. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it, but an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? She's close now. At last, she enters the forbidden tomb. Wow! By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. The head of King David. From a shepherd to a king. Imagine that. The cup of St. John. The apostle had been given a chalice of poisoned wine. But after his blessing, the poison transformed into a snake, and he drank the wine unharmed. A quotation from Chaucer. What is better than wisdom? Woman. Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. Those poor horses. The king and the White Queen. There's something in the shields. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe. I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. The poor queen. The Sun King, Louis XIV, married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain. Light, unlock her love's release. It worked! This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. A Yatiri, a South American he'd need to find the White Queen. No matter where you stand, this looks Mayan. This is from Colombia. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. Need to find the White Queen. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery, 25th Dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is in an African tribe, the death mask of Agamemnon. A Persian lioness. This looks Greek? No, Persian. I wonder what she's guarding. The great bat's wings unfurl. The knight's shield reflects the light beam. White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Now I can free her! With light, unlock her love's release. Amazing! Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything.
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Oh, for goodness sake, you don't have to deal with it.
Dad?
Please, for goodness sake, you've got to understand. This is probably the most important one I've arrived at. Well, okay, what do I have this...
Dad! Dad!
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
I wonder what the jungle has in store for us today.